gonna fucking gas you or something while you're in there if you don't hurry up.
Maybe.
You got a power core.
Fusion core, so just in case you don't have one.
Hey, I know you're still in. No,
it just repeats it. So. Okay, is this where I go? No.
It's not the right room?
Hey, I know you're still in there.
What? Let me see.
Use the intercom. Oh.
Where does it want me to go?
You should turn off your missed quests.
Yeah, I should.
Just turn around. And just keep going.
Just turn off the game. It's done.
There we go. Okay, yeah, there we go.
Are you gonna do this or not?
Who is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive.
I don't care. I'll fight this fucking dumbass. What's in it for you?
What's in it for you?
This ain't just about what's in it for me. Both of us reap the rewards.
He's got 100 caps.
He won. Oh,
betting on 100K.
Holy shit.
100K bet on me. It's all that he has.
I saw you walking through those minefields and reloading your save. I think you know what you can do.
And then there's just an alternate history where I lose. He's like, well... But yes, my arms are going to the mob tonight.
Did you get in the arena?
You want your fingers or your tongue?
Someone's tried it.
Miniguns, grenades. Has anyone tried fisting?
Now
I'm obligated to punch him out of it.
A cheating coward.
What should I say? I'm just gonna say that's bullshit.
Exactly why.
I got my power fist, that's all I need.
Wait, was he hooked up to, like, a fucking...
Stash a weapon in the lockers. I already searched through all of them, man. I didn't see any. Is it the pipe? Pipe wrench?
On the other side.
Oh, we didn't check
got
that.
Got it!
It's on the other side.
Oh, really? Oh, damn it.
Oh.
What?
Dude, there's a nuke.
Excuse me, look at its ammo.
What's it use?
It's a water gun?
It's a water gun! Okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna try this three different ways. So let's save right here. Do I have my... I don't know if I have my big boy.
What's big boy?
It's basically, it's a...
Is it Merv?
It's a nuke, mini nuke launcher, but it fires two nukes for the price of one.
Oh.
Is this a squirt gun?
Yeah, I know.
Do you have the MIRV attachment on your...
No.
Dude, that's so. 8 at once.
What?
Always wanted one!
Dude, to get that in Fallout 3, it's like fucking like...
Aw, that's sad. He's reminiscing about his lost son.
Congratulations. Lost?
No, I didn't lose him.
He's still there.
He's still around. He escaped from the Institute before I blew it up. I hope.
Your robot kid.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have a robot kid now.
Wait, no.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Dude, this is what you do. You shoot him with a water gun, and then you start punching him.
Consider it done.
All right, I want to try and get him through with punching first, though. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, I should, oh, I thought that was something else. Okay, saving right here.
If he's hooked up to one of those poles, he can probably fucking go just as fast as you and won't be slowed down by the power.
Wait, so you roboticized your son?
No. He has to build one.
Yeah.
It's a synth.
Oh.
Yeah, doesn't work.
Spoilers. Oh, fuck, he's got a shield, that's why.
Yeah, maybe not.
Kneecapper. Wait, where's that big boy you were talking about?
I don't have it on me. I got the kneecapper missile launcher. That's going to be as close as I can get. Okay, so I ever get that set to my favorites.
There
so,
you go.
Look
at that fire rate.
Excuse me. Oh, okay. Okay, right at the bottom. Where's the... okay, it's the top one. Okay, so let's
and the pack. Are you ready for things to get wild?
Am I the pack?
The crowd is.
Skull and handbuns. You must be this tall ride. Oh
crowd's
boy.
Just
trying
to get.
Half-hearted applause.
New Cade ticket. Sweet.
Let's do this!
Yeah. Not doing this.
No, water!
Nick, water!
I just want to see! I just want to see!
Look, even Thursday.
Okay, fine.
Okay, now quickly, start punching him!
Hold on.
Critical.
Yeah! Oh. Okay, hold on.
See, look, he's so fast, because he's got that line, like I said.
I gotta get behind him. He's targeting me.
Dude.
Water.
He's going back.
Oh, really?
Take off the blasphemous weapon.
Alright.
Make it impossible for a melee build to be able to do anything.
Super sledge it is.
It's not doing anything.
It's doing enough.
Just regular. Just pick up the missile launcher then.
Ooh, yeah, I should. Hold on. Heal first.
God, it looks like you have unlimited ammo for this one.
Okay.
It's just taking water from your body and using it for the
water. No, I should just.
Oh, that's why, because I don't think his mass counts as part of his hitbox.
Maybe.
Look at the face.
I love his face.
His face of determination.
Damn, that does nothing.
My god. He's essentially a bumper car.
Oh my god.
What is the goal here?
Lower the difficulty.
Defeat.
I guess I gotta defeat him.
How about just a regular gun then? We're gonna have to use blasphemy.
Did you see him wave his finger? He's like, uh-uh-uh.
Not today.
Don't you have any plasma?
Hold on. Get ready.
Does he? Oh, for a second I thought his face looked like Braveheart.
Alright, come on, critical. Oh, he's not, he's looking at the camera. He's like, get ready. Oh wait, I gotta reload. One eye is looking down to reload. Oh, that does nothing.
Just punch him, fuck it. Just keep... No, regular punching.
Continuously fire with the water gun.
No, the water gun does no damage.
Yeah, it does it. Yeah, how do I defeat a Coulter?
Almost dead. How many do you have?
How many of what?
Stim packs left.
A lot.
Do regular fists then! Fuck it, you sell it with your fisticuffs.
Hold on, let's get him wet.
That's him wet, not in a fun way.
Critical! Oh damn. I didn't do it.
Wow, look how much Jesus, just keep doing it. Wait, doesn't the electrical damage work on power armor?
Maybe? Hold on. Let's drop the fucking lead pipe, because I don't need that. I could try the...
Fence buster?
No, not that. Electrified. Yeah, it does decent damage. Come to think of it.
You might want to take him off the...
He throws grenades.
He throws grenades?
Yeah, I'm looking at a walkthrough. He'll start throwing grenades eventually.
Oh, God. Once you pass level 50, which you are, his base damage resistance is 1200.
The Harvester. What the? He started flying!
I want to inject yourself with some pure heroin.
That's neat.
It's pure heroin.
Stop. Get, go.
We're gonna get some neat stuff.
Yeah. I bet we will. No, not the
criminal's legs.
I could. It is the kneecappers.
He's immune to critical hits, so he might not. Get hit.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah. Because his damage resistance is high enough to negate critical hits.
That seems insane and very true. Oh no, that's right. I have the blood letter, which is. Including
just one hit.
Yeah, including the Far Harbor DLC, the strongest weapon in the game.
The okay. Bloodletter is?
Yeah.
I don't know where those grenades are that they talked about.
Maybe he has to be a bit farther down.
They said the announcer should be talking to it. He's just fucking whacking the boss with a fucking hooks. Nobody's ever beaten the boss before, but this guy fucking brought in some hooks.
Oh yeah, he's a definite pro at this.
I can't wait to do this on my character.
This is honestly, like, a little annoying, but I'm having fun.
Oh.
Yo!
Yo ho ho in a ball, fuck you, man. Take everything.
Yo, he had a power fist!
Just take everything.
I should just take everything.
Yeah, I mean, you're not gonna get him. Oh, look how ugly he is.
Hold on.
Give him a pure.
No. This ain't gonna feel alright unless you punch him.
Cast in the name of God, ye not guilty!
Aww.
I said ye not! Oh yeah, that's where the power armor negates the head exploding thing.
Aww.
Oh, hey, Gage.
How about we show some respect for our new friend?
Yo!
Hesitant cheering.
Yo! Hold on!
Oh my god! What?
Legend of the Hawk. No, not that one. That's what I had on when we started recording the first time.
Mechanic jumpsuit?
Oh, I need.
Oh no, I was thinking of the Mechanist.
Yeah.
I could do the Soltron helmet that I used, that I got from the Soltron DLC. So what happens is when I put it on,
oh
it,
my god,
it zooms in,
like the helmet folds in.
Yeah.
You're the boss.
Okay, I got spotlights on me. Yo,
dude, this shit's tight. So. You think we should stop it right here?
Nah. Let's keep going.
You gotta get to your base of operations.
Yeah, I do.
Is it back here? Set this criminal empire up, boy.
Oh, that's my flashlight, not the...
You gotta talk to him, I think.
Okay.
What did I tell you? Work like a charm.
Thank you.
Thanks to you. Not a bad plan.
Nah, I wanna take that off. So I can see myself talking.
I guess that you have no idea what...
Okay, skip this for a second.
Now that he's actually gone...
You've got my
attention. Just say you got
just my back out. Just walk backwards and take it off.
Listen up.
What is he doing?
I forgot about that.
Just equip something there and then just remove it.
There we go.
Gage, told you it'd be
worth. Ah.
Oh my God! Just say
good. Sounds like fun.
Count me in.
Oh, hey, he is black.
Meet me at the overboss.
Okay, I got it.
Didn't punch him.
Shoots you.
Damn it, it's on the other side. Is it?
No, they're right there.
Yeah! No.
Look at that weird terminal.
Take Brad.
Activate the cars.
Yo, let me activate the cars.
Aww.
Aww. Wait, hold on.
What did it say?
Don't fuck with the...
Gage is probably my favorite character of the DLC. Thanks, Dogmeat, for finally joining us.
Send in Dogmeat, close the door behind you, let him fight.
Well, bye, Gage.
Bye. Gage, oh, shit, that was...
Wait.
It's not where I'm supposed to go.
Keep the conversating between us, okay? Meet me in the overbox.
You mean my quarters.
It ain't gonna suck itself.
Well, yeah, if it turns out the Gage is like, I want you to be a figurehead. I'm a really control, but everybody likes you, so I'm just gonna keep... then
they
I might
really
be
seem
like
to like you though.
They don't. I mean, they don't really like me, but they like you. So you're gonna be my figurehead. Then I might be like, nah, you can go suck a cock.
And then kill him by punching his face.
And
in.
Then I'll become a real leader.
What if he's
I'll
a,
make a.
What if he's a companion? What if you can romance
ooh,
him?
Yeah. Hold on.
Have a sweet and beautiful homosexual relationship with Gage.
He left. We're going to talk to him anyway.
Have a mixed race with him.
He's black too, I think. He's like dark skinned at
least. Listen, I don't know. They're all the same color in my head.
All the Raiders are dark skinned.
Oh, no, wow. That sounds very racist.
No, everybody. They're all. Everybody in Fallout's white. There's no non-white people.
I made Punchie black.
This is Troy Baker. He's white.
I made Punchie black because
So Punchie's the last black guy?
No. Hold on.
Punchie's the last black.
Hold on.
The last of the Mikey right, cans.
All right, you bunch of racists. All right.
The
reason I made Punchie black in the first place is because the white character models look awful.
The mods.
Smoking's bad for your health. Hey, she threw it away.
She doesn't care. Dude, you're the boss. She doesn't care. Ooh, a traitor.
Speak to Harvey.
Harvey Dent?
No. Hold on.
Harvey's alive?
What do I gotta make? Gazelle steak.
Nuka lurk. Queen Nuka lurk.
Rad.
Roasted ants.
Oh boy.
Ribeye steak. That's new.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Ribeye steak. It's just ramen meat.
Bullshit. Wolf ribs.
Yeah, they added wolf ribs for Far Harbor. That I can assure you.
I fucking didn't do any of the stuff at Far Harbor.
Far Harbor is not great.
I really liked that they ripped off another mod.
Oh, dog meat just fucking opens that door.
Do you know they ripped off a mod for their fucking vault quest in that DLC? Like a really well put together, like 8 hour long mod was ripped off and put into a 30 minute quest.
Yeah, that's what a Soltron's mod is. Hey, stop it! I'm warning you. I'm warning you.
Dude, they really don't give a fuck. You don't give a
fuck. It's not hurting me.
It's not bullets, it's nothing. It's just air. What do I look like? An idiot. They're just firing.
Ow.
CO2 at you.
Ow.
End my pain.
Ow.
Take
ow.
Me out. That's a nice looking gun, too.
Yeah, it's boring.
Just get it fully automatic, then it won't be boring. Put lasers on it!
Oh, what? Do you see that? There's like vaults over there.
Who would have guessed? More vaults somewhere on that DLC.
That's what we all wanted.
You know what we're going to run out of by the time they make Fallout 5?
Vaults.
Because there's only 121.
Alright, let's keep going through the main quest, I guess.
It'd be a weird DLC if there was a 122 vault.
Fuck.
The secret vault. Not like they all were secret.
Fizz Mountain. Stop Mountain. Top land.
I need to deposit my items.
Wait, what's she doing? What's that person doing?
She's rummaging through the lake.
Oh, I thought they were just rubbing it.
Rubbing the lake. All right, well, no, I'm like 100 pounds overweight.
It's because of the power armor. You should probably get on the elevator.
Yeah, I should probably. hello.
I thought I was going to kill you. I was hoping. Oh, I laughed.
That would have been great. Oh, hey, look. This is your house.
Oh, my God. Is it this? Looks sexy.
Dude, this is the best place.
Yo, this is my house. Everything you see here is under. Everything the light touches is yours, Punchie.
Just kill all the raiders.
What about the dark place over there? That's the also yours, Punchie.
We don't like to talk about that place. That's where Jill lives.
That's where, what was her name? From the beginning?
Fuck
yeah. Kaler? That's where Kaler's house.
We don't like to talk about her.
She's a good soldier, but she's a cunt.
I think that's the first time the C word has been reused on our channel. Yay!
First time for everything.
I like the sound of that. Oh, did you see that? He like made a gesture like he was holding his gun up, but he had a power fist on. So it didn't count.
Dude, I dropped the first T-bomb on your show.
It's okay. Pilot dropped the first R-bomb on the first episode.
Pilot dropped the first F-bomb.
Retard.
Oh.
Did I?
Yeah.
When?
Damn.
The guy standing on the plateau in Twilight Princess. You're like, that guy looks like a retard.
He did, though.
Not like we even care, though.
Let's see if you want more.
But what about the children? Oh, thanks, stepdaddy.
Hangman's Alley just successfully defended itself. Damn right it did.
It took the whole video. Run this. The whole world.
So, already, Nuka World's off to a much better start than Far Harbor is.
Maybe it won't be a disappointing last year.
Maybe it won't be.
Still waiting for Harambe Island, though.
This is probably the only DLC that's actually worth it, though.
Autonomous Run was worth the $10.
Yeah.
Of course, I got the season pass for $30.
I got the season pass for $50. How do you think I feel?
Oh. You cheated.
Very.
Oh boy.
I do not what was even said. No, was it even. Punchie, open your mask. No, we can hear you.
What? I had just seen you were homeless.
Well, talk about story. I don't give a damn about it. Yes, I know you've got to fight me. Look, I know these guys.
I've been working with them or against them for years now. Where's the bathroom?
It's upstairs, just in front of you.
Yeah.
First
okay.
thing you gotta do is get these gangs back. There's nothing there. Without them supporting
us. Are they gonna make something for us?
Oh, yeah, pizza.
I'll take over from here.
Playing Nuka World, though.
I'll take over from
here. Any advice? I did it again. Go about it. Yeah, all right. The disciples like fire. The bloodier, the better. Well, tell them they'll get plenty of it. Awesome. The operators are in it mostly for the money. They get promised caps. They'll listen to you. The pack, I don't know. They follow whoever they think is the strongest. So I'll show I'm strongest to the first and the third, and then the second one that wants caps, I'll tell them to fuck the right the hell off.
Don't worry.
But did you everybody say you had you already had enough?
They're my caps. I'm not giving them.
But you gained turf.
No.
You'll be a pussy about it?
My caps. Show them you mean business. All right, let's do it.
Okay, let's do this. All right,
that's what I'm talking. Let's get about. On the rides. Honestly, I feel like that's what I want to do right now. I want to explore the park.
That's what you should do.
All right, I won't screw this up. I promise.
Start shoving stuff in there.
I promise I won't fuck this up. Whee! Uh, sir! I found our new boss! Dead in the lake!
God damn it.
Not another one. Coulter was the only asshole that didn't jump in the lake. Maybe we should put up some higher guardrails next time.
Somebody fall off?
He jumped into that little pool and it killed him.
Oh, neat.
So this is my house, yeah. Right?
Do you trick out power armor?
Okay, yep. Sweet.
Don't fall.
Okay, gotta put the power armor in.
No, there was a power armor station.
Is there?
Yeah, but yeah. I don't think it had a frame.
Oh, you need a frame to do that?
Yes.
Right.
I can probably buy one somewhere.
Can you just, like, transfer one over?
No.
You gotta walk it.
You gotta walk it, yeah.
Like pussies.
You can... I wonder, can you give the dog...
Power armor?
Power armor, yeah.
Mod, put it in the frame. Make him stand up and go in there.
I'm gonna put away all the drugs, because Punchie ain't about that shit.
But the drugs don't weigh anything.
They really don't.
Keep medics. It's morphine.
Oh, I should probably take dog meat stuff. There we go. Come here, dog meat.
That interface.
Where did you find that? Oh, dog meat!
You're not over, and you're over. You're over encumbered.
Whatever. It's all going in the crate anyway. See, this is what happens. I don't sell anything. I just hoard.
Yeah, you don't sell the junk. You use that for the building.
Oh, I can't. Damn it.
What?
I can't deposit all junk from here. Here we go! What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm bored.
He's a Deathclaw.
I hate Deathclaws with a passion.
We killed them all, remember? There are none left.
Did you really?
I killed everything that I came across. Oh, sweet. Take that.
Another silver locket. Some rat eggs, some cigarette cartons, some cigar boxes.
I don't feel the need to actually do this, because I can probably just warp here anytime I want. Okay,
Kevin sent me a Snapchat. He's at work.
Aw, lame.
Oh, it's a video.
What?
Jesus.
What the hell's going on in that video?
It's dark. I have laser tag.
Ah, for some reason, he's gonna be like grinding at like a rave.
Okay.
Why did I say a rave? I don't know.
Yeah,
what else would it be?
All right. I think I'm done here. Do. I'm not gonna jump off again.
Oh man,
those 12 caps though.
Be a fun police then.
Let's see. Do we have any other quests?
Yeah, there are a bunch of mists pop up, I think. Right?
Yeah. I can talk to Sierra Petrovita.
Petrovita. That's a skull. Stop.
I don't know, I'm just gonna explore.
It's the House of Mirrors.
I'm just gonna
explore. Too bad they didn't add your modeling to the mirrors, so it's just nothing. Damn, Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head again.
Again, this is a reoccurring thing.
It's gonna be the Nether Sediment needs your help.
Oh my god!
See, the thing about locks is that I can pick them all without any trouble. I just choose not to because I'm too fucking tired for that.
Just get the lock picking perk that makes it so lockpicks don't break, and then just.
I don't care. I just want to be able to open them instantly, and that's it.
It sucks that they don't have auto pick. Hey, baby.
They're all just the Raider skins. I don't care. Nothing new to me.
You wanna see if you can hold my Master Sword?
What? Not playing Legend of Zelda. Is it also Zoroldo?
Well, what if Zoroldo was a boy?
Oh my god, that looks beautiful. Have some fun.
Going to Candyland!
Let's go to Candyland.
I guess
is there a vault in Candyland?
I'm guessing these aren't vaults. These are rides.
Oh.
Did it Ferris
you see that? Did you see that wall? Oh, did you see that materialize in? The Fallout PS4 engine at its finest.
Kitty Kingdom.
It's raining just on Kitty Kingdom. Teacups!
You might want to quicksave before you run into those and die.
Probably.
try it anyway. Fuck it. Oh, there you go. Dom saving.
Go.
Oh god.
You've entered cool town. Just get them on the right too.
Hey guys.
It keeps throwing you off.
Hard painted. Oh.
He's painted. He's got that white face on.
Oh. A magical kingdom started.
Hold on. Let me punch them as they come around. Hey guys. This is great!
Glitching out the game.
It's going too fast. Alright, I'm done.
Alright.
This may be the best fault. Yes.
Excuse me, you can fucking. Whatever. Can't reach you, so. Just gonna run through here.
Just toss a landmine at him.
Oh, you're not a dude.
Legendary charred grilled ghoul, did it say?
I'm high enough level that nothing's going to kill me.
Except all those things that killed you earlier.
Yeah, all those things that killed me earlier.
Oh boy, I'm getting notifications for voicemails that I can't open. I'm so happy.
Why not?
Is it recording?
Oh, right.
No, because they don't work.
Okay. Here we go.
This is like House of the Dead. Oh.
Come on. Alright, I'm done. Get a camera. Oh, I get it, because they're tourists. Punch you in your pregnant belly. I'm done.
Just, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna get my rads away.
Oh, just kill yourself. Just end it.
No. Oh, the Stimpak didn't do anything.
Oh, dude, you're about to die.
Oh, look at that one. That one looks weird. That paint over it.
Let's take a moment.
And realize that...
That I do not... I cannot jump over...
The robo-brain controlled by General Atomics International before the Great War. It's unique to use the actual organic brain as a central processor. So there's a living person in there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus, they must have seen some pretty messed up shit!
The fun thing is that in Far Harbor, there's a vault you can find where everybody put their brains into those, basically.
And do you know all the ones from Fallout 3 in New Vegas, if you ever see them in the wastelands, those are actually, like, Chinese war, like, prisoners.
Oh!
Like, they wiped their brains and put them in there to be robot servants.
Oh, Jesus.
I think they changed the lore around with Fallout 4, but yeah.
They really hate Chinese people. In Fallout.
I mean, they were at war. That's very love of the war. Especially, you know, torture. Racing brain.
Excuse me, I heard caps. Sweet.
Whoa. You meant to call them.
Dude, just start attacking them. A magical kingdom search the theater, the fun house, the tunnels.
90% sure this fair tool is not gonna fucking work. Oh, look, there's a button! You might be able to get it to work!
Uh-huh. Where's the button? Damn it.
It probably needs power or something. Oh!
Hold on. How do I start power? I probably have to complete this quest first. Fine.
Dude, seriously, just attack them.
How come these rides have power, then?
I think it needs a power core. Oh!
Well, I can see you're no rocket scientist. Come on, come at me.
Oh.
Hi!
Look, it's Tarman.
Punchy? You got a fire or what?
I need the rice. Oh, hey, look out, they're coming from above. Hey!
Oh, God! Somebody's throwing grenades.
You healed yourself, go on.
Oh, God.
And take out that rad crap.
He's too busy focusing on the comedy. He's
not yeah.
That whack rad.
I'm not really paying attention to anything at this point. Oh, God! I'm alive, but barely. Excuse me, fucker. How do I get out of here?
I never played this.
Guessing it's over here somewhere.
Yeah, it's right that way. Then left.
Well, what's up, Blue?
What's up, Blue?
What's up,
door? Hello.
Theater blossom.
See what happens when we go back for fucking flowers?
Impact for hot dogs. That place would have been safe because there were hot dogs.
They still follow me. They are.
Let's lead them to the Raiders.
Yeah, I should.
They'll probably stop chasing you eventually, too. So.
Eventually. Nah.
They kill all the Raiders inside Nuka World.
Oh, God. All of Nuka World is just over because these two ghouls defeated
the death of two.
There's okay, that now, one. Now it's just the one. He's got half health.
He managed to destroy everything. Everything's just burning to the ground. Oh, there's
Oh, there's some bugs.
They've got reinforcements.
Blowfly. God, I fucking hate blowflies.
Hey, guys, just come on over here. It's okay. I'm not really trying to lead you into anything.
They know. They ain't coming.
I know, they're fighting amongst themselves.
Are they?
Talk about the real Captain America Civil War.
What?
It's kind of understandable that ghouls and bugs...
They're civil warring this. Oh. They're civil warring this crap.
Okay.
Oh, there's another one now. Cool.
Hold on.
Is there another one too, I think?
Alright, guys, come on over here.
Yep, more. See, they're coming out of the ground now. Combat roll. God, Nuka World's gonna be fucking devastated.
Hey, guys.
Oh my god. Okay.
Just kill them for me, okay?
And then just pillage their bodies.
I did this.
Just start laughing maniacally.
Ah, ha, 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 uh-oh.
Let's see what he had.
There are more coming, and another. Oh my god, there are still more coming!
I have to go to my overseer's chambers.
Just watch this all go down.
I think that's it.
That would be funny.
I am no longer friends with the,
Ooh!
I'm no longer friends with the Brotherhood, so they killed two of them. Oh well. They didn't have names. Waster and Survivaler.
Just push them into the water. Just drag them into the water, and then they'll never have to see them again.
Who can say where the road goes?
I think they float.
No.
So, we definitely can be able to see them.
Bodies don't float. That's stupid.
Oh, no, never mind. You're right.
I actually kind of threw her in there, so...
Oh, no, there it is! In the arms of the angels.
Man, it must be
the again. Yeah, men stuff.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
There...
Stop blowing it up!
Just the world is littered with bodies now.
Yeah, I've done me proud, man.
Bellies. Jesus Christ.
They're pregnant.
Oh, poor baby ghoul didn't get a chance. Did you ever do the side quest with the kid in the fridge?
Yes, I did.
That quest.
That was the only time I've ever aggroed a non-player character. What the fuck? Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Something fell from the tree or
something.
Maybe it looks like a shadow.
Oh, it's a ghoul. He made it past.
He made it past our defenses. Oh, I saw it again. So yeah, I'm guessing it's like a leaf.
He's waiting for you up in your room. Ooh, what's underneath your house?
What is underneath?
Because there's like those doors.
These doors. The grill.
Fizz top grill. Let's go eat some grilled steak, bitches.
Let's grill us up some food.
I'm just ready for this to be a cannibal, like grill.
Oh, that's fine. Just like fucking the one in New Vegas, the Ultralux.
The Ultralux served human meat?
Oh,
they're cannibals. They don't serve it anymore, but if you do a side quest, you can. They have a guy in their fridge, in their freezer, waiting to be killed.
Ooh, tickets.
What do the tickets do?
I know it's for an achievement since I looked at the achievements.
We don't have any tickets at work. We don't take tickets
anymore. We don't take tickets here.
What about the other door?
I want to go to the ticket redemption counter and they'll be like, sorry, the tickets go onto your card. You can't use those paper ones.
You take them.
Fuck!
Them.
Yeah, because the achievement is redeem 100,000 tickets.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
you
considering.
Got 20.
Yeah.
Here, turn around. There's another door right next to it. No, never mind.
Yeah, no. There's also an achievement, it's like, kill 40 enemies while on the effects of one of the special Nuka things that are introduced here.
Like the victory one that you grabbed.
Probably. I'm just gonna fucking turn off my quests, because I'm not following them. Yeah, I'm just sticking around now.
Sure, we carry guns.
Okay.
For sure we carry guns, but knives are where it's at.
I like this lady. Alright, here's the park map. You are here. So, we saw the Kitty Funland. That's probably that.
Yep.
Looks like a whole bunch
of stuff.
Wouldn't
Kitty Funland be the place of the Ferris wheel?
No, he's right. It's right up there. There.
Oh.
Do you know what the great man once said?
Oh, Jesus.
Let's go to space!
I don't know. Let's go. I gotta restore power somehow. I want to figure out how to do that.
Ooh, Galactic Zone.
I wonder what the Galactic Zone is.
It's not open.
Oh, man. Man.
Maybe it's a natural
man.
Door. Maybe it's a small door you had to go through.
I froze the game. There we go.
I guess I think I saw a door to your left, right.
Oh, okay.
Star Control, investigate the battle site.
Holy shit. What's going on? Oh, iBots! Oh my god!
Fight the robots!
Mr. Frothy!
Just a reminder for our guests.
We got fans.
At the Robco Battle Zone.
Command.
Just take over all of them.
Purchase your tickets now.
I can, yeah. It requires getting close to them, but yeah. Hello, Mr. Frothy. I'm gonna run away. I'm stuck on something, Mr. Frothy. Can you just like... Okay, I'm all good. Hold on.
Wait,
excuse
what?
Me.
Arby's, what the fuck? Why Facebook and this?
What?
Arby's is being pretty relevant today.
Hey, I got the squirt knot gun.
Arby's is posted that saying, just picking up the essentials for tonight.
Shit! Oh, okay. I'm gonna make you explode. Oh well, I can shut it down.
Just punch them! See!
Oh, gosh.
Nukatron Central.
Look, it's got a TV! Keep making it your friend so you can watch TV.
Oops. You told me too late.
Say goodbye to your friend and say goodbye to your life because you're about to die.
Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Shit. That's not what I wanted.
Oh
shit, that's not. I'm pulling the Ripper again. Yeah, having half of my health being used up with rads and stuff, that's probably not the best.
I don't like that they did that.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Oh, Mr. Frothy! Oh wow, I just like freaking. Oh, not you, but I can just kill you.
Ah.
This has been Side by Side Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm ZGPilot, I guess.
And this has been Falafel Nuka World.